Welcome back, Crypto Rico here with another one. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, put on that bell notification so you too can be notified when we're over here experiencing the abundance of money. You don't want to miss out. You also don't want to miss out on a $100 giveaway. Simply like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, tag me and a friend on Twitter. That simple, that easy. Win $100. You can use the tips and tricks in the videos to make it grow, or simply just go spend it. This is not financial advice. I'm bringing financial awareness to a crypto space that is changing on the hour, every hour. With that being said and out the way, we got Wifedoge. This one just came out. I want you guys to pay attention. It was booming on the charts, so I want you guys to check it out. Right now, we got Wifedoge and Dogecoin. Okay, Wifedoge, Doge's wife. One Wifedoge equals one Dogecoin. Whoa, that was smart. Doge needs wife. If you like Doge, please hold Wifedoge. Every Jack has his Jill. Oh, we like that. I like that. Here, we got the slippage. We got the contract address. Make sure you guys check this out. We got safe auto farming. Holders earn passive rewards through static reflections as they watch their balance of Wifedoge grow indefinitely. And notice that they said one Wifedoge equals one Dogecoin. So that's huge right there. We got Elon Musk holdings. Reserve 5% of tokens for Elon Musk. Give it to him at the right time. Otherwise, the 5% of the tokens will be forever locked. That was smart right there. That was smart. Shout out to whoever came up with that fantastic idea right there. That was very smart. And if he doesn't want them, at the very least, just lock them up forever. That was smart. That was smart. Shout out to the team on that one. We got the locked liquidity, unruggable. Majority of the LP tokens locked and some burn. So there's no way the LP automatically burns 2% every transaction. We got the charity wallet. We have designated a charity wallet that receives the redistributions that are used to support our charity partners. We got the Tokenomics. Wifedoge is a good wife who can help Doge make money. She starts to make money for you automatically. When you hold Wifedoge, at the same time, there is a punishment mechanism for those who abandon her. She will give you rewards for staying true to her. Okay, so that's a buyback feature. So every time people sell, you're going to be getting, on every sell, you're going to be getting some Wifedoge. And keep in mind, we cannot forget about this. One Wifedoge equals one Dogecoin. That's smart right there. Okay, total supply, 747 quadrillion. We got 2% of each transaction is burned, 5% transaction in rewards, 5% of each transaction to the LP, 12% is a slippage. So we got good slippage right here. We got Wifedoge, Doge's wife. Doge, who has been single for many years, finally found his partner, Wifedoge. From then on, Doge is no longer alone, and the two love each other forever. That was smart. That was smart. Doge hopes that every friend who loves Doge will put Wifedoge in his wallet. With Wifedoge company, your Doge is no longer alone. That was smart. That was smart. That was so thinking outside the box and kicking the box down the street. That was nice. That was nice. We got Wifedoge's family right here. We got Elon Musk Doge and Wifedoge. This is smart. I really like how they kept that wallet for him. I hope he actually takes it. That'll make this thing just go to the moon. And that'll be nice. So we got media reports. We got Wifedoge's roadmap. This moon map is a breather document that lays out milestones we can hit to continue our rapid growth. So number one, we got the website and social media release, white paper release, private sale, pre-sale starts, listing on PancakeSwap. Okay, well, number two is increasing marketing, coin market cap gecko. Okay, 50,000 holders, coin audit. So we're working on these right here. We got some of these checked off. Notice that. Trying to get to 50,000 holders, be the next one checked off, and then we'll be on this part of it right here, moon landing. You guys come check this out, man. Let me know what you guys think about Wifedoge. I think this is pretty smart. I like how they positioned themselves to be Doge's wife. I think that was a smart marketing position right there. They got all their social media laid out, so this is a smart team that is already rolled out. We're talking Twitter, Telegram, Reddit. They're on Discord. They got the GitHub up there, Instagram. Make sure you guys go over there and reach out. Which one is this one right here? You guys can let me know down in the comments which one this one is. I'm not familiar with this one. So let me know what you guys think about Wifedoge. This is a quick video. I've seen it jumping on the charts. I heard a little buzz going out. So I just want to let you guys know about it. And then you guys can let me know what you guys think about it. And you guys can't do that. At the very least, continue to come back. Rock with me. Experience the abundance of money. Till next time. Later.